I just like the fact. That he's a tough guy, a good defender. He shoots it at 39%.